Here, you can make an offer to your driver. The more you offer, the greater the chance of them agreeing to it. But be careful not to insult drivers, though. If you do, they might refuse to deal with you anymore in this negotiation period.
Here we are then, the calm before the storm, as we wait for this field of iconic cars to burst into life for the historic invitational event today. I'm delighted to have the opportunity to be here and welcome along to all of you at home as well. So grab a cup of tea and get ready as our competitors make their final preparations.
us. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs. Okay, we've had the new parts come through from the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. Just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. We'll be right back. 4 laps of fuel remaining. Try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point. Looking good, now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together. This is the final lap of the program. That's the end of the program and plenty of useful data. Return to base when you can so we can go over it. In the next two laps, please. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Sure you can manage the tires through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. We'll be right back. and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. The owner driver, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners. Don't be too aggressive on the power, but remember, you still have to beat the minimum lap time. Diesel out there, but there's still more to find. Keep at it. 8 test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. And a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. This is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are the owner-driver, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You spent a lot of time on the track during practice. Does the car have enough reliability to sustain that? Are you happy with your performance today? Is there anything that you think gave you the edge over your rivals? Great. Well, that's everything.
Few solid laps here to help us calculate a beyond what we asked for. Keep it up. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Keep it up. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. The owner-driver, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.